Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
I welcome you all here in the name of our mighty Lord Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Zaman dekat sini menurut saya, anda sudah dilihat sini kita sudah proses dari semuanya. Pak, kebunnya memang masih kita ada saja dalam rumah kita sekarang. Kalau saya tidak paruh, ya kok banyak menu cap jalanan. Menu cap jalanan from verse 28 to 30. Menu 11, verse 28 to 30. Let's read. Come to me, all you who are weary and burdened, and I will give you rest. Take my yoke upon you and learn from me, for I am gentle and humble in heart, and you will find rest for your soul. For my yoke is easy, and my burden is light. My brothers and sisters, God is promising us here, today and every day, that we human beings go through hard stuff because we human beings are unable to do things on our own. But if you are faced with those battles, you put it in the hands of our God so that He will be able to carry it for you. Because you alone, you crush it on the cross. Hallelujah.
Amen.
That's just a short motivational verse. So, Koyas, I'm asking you to come forward so that we start our problem. It's some songs of worship. Thank you.
Yeah. alegría, a esa fuerza, la guía, a por la banda, esa manicuis, a lista de la santa lista de la guía de la barrera, que me mueve a la una tana, a la baja de la santana, si una vez la de la guía, a la gente de este que me ha ido a la casa, a la fish no te hace que te fija a la casa, fish no a la gente de la cura de la casa que te haya a la casa, fish no a la casa. Gracias. talk to your God. I don't know what God has done in your life. I don't know what is going on in your life. I don't know whether you come here for something special. So you want God to talk to you. Ask God to touch your heart. Ask God to bless you. God is here. He's ready to bless you. He's ready to touch your heart. He's ready to transform your heart. Please talk to your God. You're in the presence of God. You're in the house of the Lord. Talk to God and let God speak back to you. Because we are not here for fun. We are here to remember our mother that went back home. But what do you want today in this memorial? What do you want God to do for you? What do you want God to do in your life, in your family, in your children's life? Maybe you have stubborn children. Maybe you have problems in your house. Tell it to God. God is the only one who can answer the prayer of your heart. Turn to your God. 1 minute. Just say anything to God. God wants to hear it from you. God wants you to speak with your own mouth and talk to Him and ask Him for everything that you want Him to do for you. Our God is merciful. If you sin against Him, just confess with your mouth and He is ready to forgive you. All of us here, we are sinners. We are not perfect. We are not clean. We don't even deserve to be in His presence. But because of His love, because of His mercy, we are standing here before God and asking Him to forgive us. Because He came here for us who are sinners. Just say it to God. I know it's burning you in your heart. Just tell it to God. God is the only one. If you tell it to somebody, he can disappoint you. Or she can disappoint you. But God never disappoints us. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you. Say, God is ready to answer you. Ask anything.
Because of your love,
because of your mercy, because of your grace, Lord, I'm standing here and speaking to you. Please, God, forgive me. Forgive me, Lord. Father, I thank you for today, Lord, that you got us here, us here in this place. Father, we are here to worship you. We are here to remember our mother that passed away from us, and she has gone back to you. And we know, we are sure that, Lord, she is now with you, rejoicing with them. When she was in here in this world, she saw you, Lord. She did a lot of good things, Lord, in you, Lord. And now she's rejoicing. Lord, what about us that we are here, Lord? What have we done to you, Lord? Do we deserve to be in heaven rejoicing with your angel, Lord? Father, we are coming here, Lord. We're bringing all our hearts to you. Lord, please touch our hearts, Lord. Please, God, touch our family. Lord, please touch our children. Lord, please touch our body that is sick, Lord. Lord, please come and put together our heart that's broken because of the bad things that's happening in our life. Lord, I thank you because you are the faithful God. I thank you because you are a wonderful God. I thank you, God, because you come in this world and die for my sin, for everybody's sin that is here in this church. Lord, you only want our heart, Lord. Please come and take care of us, Lord. Father, we don't have anything. Without you, we cannot do anything, Lord. Come, Lord, give us peace in our heart. Lord, come and give the joy that you promised that you're going to give us in this world, Lord. Let us experience the joy, Lord, of your presence in this place, Lord. Oh, hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Father, thank you because you are so wonderful. Thank you because, God, you never disappoint us. Lord, but we thank you because whatever you promise, Lord, you give us all. But sometimes, Father, we miss our blessing because we don't know what you want from us. Lord, I thank you. Lord, I bless your name. Father, may your blessing be upon the children. May your blessing be upon their houses. May your blessing be upon their jobs. May your blessing be upon them in everything they do, Lord. May your blessing be there, Lord. Because you know our hearts. Because you know what we want from you, Lord. Because you are the Lord that examines their mind and their heart, Lord. God, I thank you. God, I bless your name. May your blessing come. May your Holy Spirit cover this place, Lord. May your Holy Spirit speak to us. May your Spirit teach us whatever we never knew, Lord. Let the Spirit teach us this day, Lord. Father, may you bless your servant that's coming to give us the word. Father, let it not be his word, but the direct word from you, please, Father, as Lord. Because you always speak through your servants. Father, may you use him mightily. May you bless his mouth. May you bless the word that's coming out of his mouth, Lord. Father, I thank you. Lord, I thank you also for those who are still on the way that's coming. Lord, may you bring them safe, Lord, so that we enjoy your blessing. So that we enjoy to hear your word. Father, I thank you. Father, I bless your name. Because you deserve the honor and the grace. I thank you, Lord. I ask all this in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ.
Amen. And we are fighting the house.
Amen.
Remember, we need a song, and after that, we call our brother son for the Bible.
Today, we will put a ring, young Tadeo, and young
Tadeo, last time I was a mother, King Hill. most probably on that issue. Before we can go ahead and hear the biography of our mother, I'm asking the choirs to give us one song, and then after that, we shall call upon our brother Sam Kwame to come and give us the biography of our late mother.
Can I go for my back?
Thank you.
Jane was confused by the whose daughters Morris Knight and Adriana Esquivel. Her father, Joseph Robert, and three sisters, Judita, Lucy, and Grace. Jane was born in Nyeri village, Tokopaya, Yei County, Federal Tourist State, South Sudan. She attended Yale Elementary School, Yei Center for Petroleum Intermediate School in Juba, South Sudan. During the First Civil War in the 1960s, she went in exile in Uganda. She married Albert Simbeni in 1970 and lived normal lives. While in exile in Uganda, Jane attended typing courses in Kampala and Entebbe. On returning to Sudan in 1979, she was employed as a typist at Commissioner's Office in Yale till 1989. Later, she continued working as a typist with CECS in Budapest. Jane's service to the community goes unnoticed. During her lifetime, she loved serving the community. She got actively involved in various community groups and women fellowships. 1993, when the family went to exile in Uganda for the second time, she was elected chairperson of to handle the affairs of women in Wajir Refugee Camp. Also, during her time in the U.S., she served as a community in different capacities, including being an executive member of ESCA in Fargo. She accepted the Lord Jesus Christ as her personal savior and became a born-again Christian believer in 1983 in the Brazilian Church in Yale. In Wild Wajir Camp in Uganda, she was ordained as a lay reader in January 15, 1996. She continued with her faith in Christ until she moved to Fargo, where she joined the Mother's Union and a group which advises young women on family and social issues. The family moved to the U.S. in 1998 and settled in Fargo. Jane quickly warmed up to her new community and cycle of friends. She lived a simple yet fulfilling life. Jane is a peace-loving person who likes to offer advice and words of wisdom, especially to the young ones. Her smile, love, kindness, and soft-spoken personality have touched many people whom she has come to know. It is for this reason that many in this community fondly and respectfully call her Mama Jean. The gap she has left is too big to fulfill, even though she's gone. Mama Jean will forgive, forever live in our hearts and minds. We know she is currently watching over us from heaven with her usual smile at the same time, showering us with her love. Mama Jean is survived by her husband, Albert, and four sons, Robert, Jonathan, Amos, and Ronald, and two grandchildren, Harriet and Esther. Mama Jean will be missed dearly by all those who know her. May the Almighty Creator rest her soul in peace, in eternal peace. Biography of Hassan Simbeni. The late son Simbeni, 66, died of diabetes on Thursday, March 24, 2011, at Kuruka Hospital in Uganda. Son was deceased by his parents, Simbeni Kojiba Takuruwaru, two sisters, Mariba Durek, two brothers, Isaka Lasuka, and Charles Simbeni. Sam was born in Iowa village, Mugobaya, Yei family, Central Equatorial State, South Sudan. He attended Yei Elementary School in Yei and Yambu Intermediate School in Yambu, Western Equatorial State in the 60s. During the First Civil War in 1960s, he went to exile in Uganda and joined Dinja Elementary School, which he completed in 1968. He married Doruka in 1972, Sam worked as teacher in Pigi and attended primary schools in the 1970s Uganda. In 1974, he joined the Uganda Army where he worked as a presidential assessor for military training. After military training, in 1979, the late returned to Sudan and settled in Momo village, Tokayam. He developed eye problems and eventually lost sight in one of his eyes. It is for this reason that he moved to Kokoko in Uganda. Sam was an educated Christian, a soft-spoken, kind man with a great sense of humor. He was loved by the community wherever he lived. Late Sam is survived by his wife, Doruka Ijago, two brothers, Dr. Noel Simen, Albert Simen, and one son, Tony, and three daughters, Teddy, Margaret, and Winnie. He left behind the 9 grandchildren. May the Almighty God rest his soul in eternal peace. Thank you.
Thank you, Brother Sam. Thank you, excuse me, I'm not a Zamantan, who was the proper movie, to create some amount of people. Ya pada roba kanan kan mungkin sunani. Pa yang hanya kita sudah kan ada bunga tidak. Pa dan roba das awe pergi jadi das. Ah, pas tadi kui ini pas sesosok Kuri Yesu Arabic Sesame. After that, Easter Sunday, we get ready for the Lordy. And then after that, we have a special song for mothers. Kapua Chajiti.
Thank you. Genesis the Lord God commanded the man, you are free to eat from any tree in the garden, but you may not eat from the tree of knowledge of good and evil. For when you eat it, you will surely die. Ladies and gentlemen, this is the word of God.
I will be reading from the book, the second book of the Thessalonians. Chapter 4, verses 13 to 17.
Thank you.
I look after our preacher this afternoon, Pastor Yusuf. Let us give him a hand, please.
In
the other case, it's moved up here. But this one touched my heart so deeply. And I just want to say something before we go to the Bible. You know, it's very hard when you put your loved one in grave and then you turn your back to go home, leaving a body or his body in that grave, in that tiny, tiny place to be the home until Jesus comes. It's very hard. For some, they will say, that is it. But for some, I will say, grave is not the end. Grave is not the end. But it is the beginning of a new internal life or death. I'm going to repeat it again. Grave is not the end. The whole scale of the Bible, the other time, come on. Offer, Magabe, they are money higher. Let us stand in, want to kill a girl to us, the Lord to tell us about him. I think we only can let us pull it out. Ain't no offer, I didn't put to go on us with Anna, let us have no money, they are money higher.
Hata abu kitu alafisama ekilipu
busa vitu vitu ya raba isiwa na kusi kumutu ashankile to si vitu vikitapa na mokana saraba na kile angali ili lima shabak tena ya raba na vitu za vitu vitu kuhoshi vitu kwe lano katia vita kuru kandini uvikisi vitu mani gozol and back there we have to borrow the keys for up to all of us to do it. Fizamanta. Karan Rabba Neswa, the Siki Telemalana, Fizamat with the Hassa. Haja Lita from Gimur Rufogo, Anna Moro Rufogo, La Kalimutu. Ita from Mutu Tahoma Vitanka, Vitana Nava, Paku Vitana Nava came to Mola, Kimu Vitana came to Mess Vitana. Mutu Tahoma Vitana, Kodina, Visana. The family, a message to the family, and message to the church, and message to husband. As if she is saying this, my sons, my daughters, my husband, my follower church, if you love me so much like that, I need you to come to Jesus. Because he is the reason why I am holding the pain in my body. I didn't cry while I'm feeling the pain in all my body because I know Jesus suffered more than I. Hallelujah. Then Sarah Aboko went in. Le Penisa, Le Yale Vito, Le Rabi Vito, Le Penisa, La Nasa, and the Mokitim here. Can you come give me one of the big Gazelle, Aladai, of the station, of Aladai, and the people la roba nel suo mesi uo ya osaba ba kuta na kusirira na magda ora kisi vita yetu kuwaja ana kisi ni nel suo mesi nguo kambo ala mtu aka mekati ana ni bahati kama tu iman mitai kumi la na roba nel suo mesi jamaa kusidi la kati hai ana ni mtu sana tani mtu bila kumsishi mtu hawa ni kitu kibaya. Somebody was dying and the steamship looking for Bible. Then who will get up of him from that day? The little commands of Tabu go. They may be asked to call a guy in higher war or more. And I think one of them could kill it with an infant, the next time they can get a family, the Kuruma. Hallelujah. The little family, the little Kuruma. The little girl, the Kuruma. Zona kali imani kuto nusu skelita kuti. Zona kali wapi fibab kendo wa yuo. Zona kali masema mno sokuto felisi na mno sokuta. Baada ni haya kita kumbi zona ni wosu kuko ya wewe. Ni haya kita kazi kwenye kuto. Hele na gira ya awali kuhusu. Gira ya awali. Tafuwe. Genesis 2:16. Father, the Lord commanded the man, you are free to eat from any tree in the garden, but you must not eat of the good of, from the tree of the knowledge of good and evil. For when you eat from it, you will certainly die. وأمر الرب إلى أبو آدم أن لا تأكل أحد من جميع شجر الجنة أما شجر ما أعطت الحياة والخير فلا تأكل منها فيوما تأكل منها موتا فموت. كان رأيه بايبل بتاعنا من بداية التكوين لكان نهاية تو في تعالى بيكوين حياة تو ثينكس حياة أبدية وموت أبدي اثنين حياة mimi makarabada wa mjuhu hiyo karabu itashija na mtibu mungi koko kima hande haya abadia umoni abadia mimana haya firaba na Yesu al-Masi umudu firaba na Yesu al-Masi au haya baraba na Yesu al-Masi umudu firaba na Yesu al-Masi firaba na Yesu al itaendo mata ametaki simu McDonald's udendo mata ametaki simu KFC ana roho tafa kurushi McDonald's wala yeye KFC ana kuna
يمكن بسمعها ثلاثة. أو حياة برا من ربنا يسوع المسيح، وأنت بتموت برا من ربنا يسوع المسيح. الاثنين ده كله عنده صفة بتقول عليهم قوة فوق. حياة ربنا يسوع المسيح نتيجة بتقول بتدخل في مقالة بتراها بتربنا الأبدية. حياة برا ربنا يسوع المسيح نتيجة بتقول تبرا من الشيطان في مقالة على اسم جهنم. جهنم. حياة في ربنا يسوع المسيح عنده طعم بتوع تيست مش طعم بتاع مولا بتاع مزيد ده كمان عنده طعم بتوع برا كان ده جاك كمان في حياة بعد ربنا يسوع المسيح وين طعم بتوع كمان شنو برا كتير مننا هم ندرين يعيشوا حياة بعد ربنا يسوع المسيح هم ندمروا بعد ربنا يسوع المسيح لما نقول بمر كما نازل جسم كتاب لك ريت كوف الكنيسة يا الكنيسة اللي فوق ما حرام بتعرف just tell me you live your life outside Christ you die outside Christ and then when you die you need your body to be brought in the church يلا سال ناس بروس فوق ومويا ناس بعام لا من زدرا بنشيله ودوه ما له كويس keep it أنا بقول لك أنا كنت بقولك في محل ده كتاب يا تعيش برا أنت مو برا أنا ما أروح يا تعيش مو أنت مو تجوي ده يعني حياة على ربع ناس من عندي ما في حاجة قال زول بتوك قرطة واحد دين واحد ترجع ما أدري ما في حاجة إتعرف حياة ربع يسوع المسيح تام بتو برا من تام في الحياة على الدنيا وأنا بكون كتاب الله بكلمكم دنيا ما هي دنيا هي كذا If you got money, kalian yang berus, wajah tamam dunia hilul. Halau kita dunia zaman tanin berkelir nazar semua berkelir karam kita apa? Halau kita dunia tu zaman tanin berkelir anda bicara apa nana raja azu raja wara rawa karam. Tam kita dunia lalu tam kita apa nana barau min tam kita shunu kita hajar kita dunia. Mana suri kita permasalahan kita bermuka kasihan kita Israel ini kita lomon min masuk. ودومن في سهرة ربنا عبد ودلومن أكل براء أكل الانزل من وين من فوق من أكل أكل ده أكل ده تام بتوما زي لحم الله قابل في مصر أكل ده تام بتوما زي شنو سمك الله قابل وين في مصر وده يا وده حياة بتاع ربنا تام بتو بشنو براء وتام بتاع الدنيا براء كثير مننا ما قادرين يطلع من الدنيا عشان ما يجي لربنا يسوع المسيح لانه اكل بتاع ربنا لما قالوا لك ده تعب بتوع ما حلو زي تعب لما نجيب في الدنيا الناس في ناس كثيرين في داخل الكنيسه هنا برا من الكنيسه هم جا في الكنيسه هم ناس راجع ثاني ورا او راجع ورا من راحوا في الدنيا هم ناس راجع جابوا لي انا زور لك من يوم بتاريخ لك انت في محل ده أكيد أنت قاعد في البارا ده هو هيل أنا ما بقول له ما هيل بس أنت عندك بروش بيتا شاب جسم بيتا كويس إذا بتمات تمام لكن نهاية بتو مر أكيد أنت قاعد في الجول ده شيء ممكن أكيد ده تمام اللي هو تام بتو كويس لسه في البداية لكن لما أنت تخش جوا ده بيتا الكيل بيتا نهاية بتو فوديتا في حياة أبدية هاللويا ما ممكن تبجأ بقول في قدام بيت ربنا وانت بقول لي ربنا انا في قدام بيتك لكن انا ترى اكل اكل بيت ابليس ما ممكن تقرا في قدام بيت ابليس انت بقول في قدام بيت ابليس فاش انت بتقول لي ابليس انا ترى اجي اكل اكل بيت شنو بيت ربنا اثنين كل بابا لك زي جبل انا قلت لك ما صار في اثنين ما تعب انت ده ابليس ما تعب انت ورا ما تعب انا ترى اجي اكل من بابا ده بتقول لي تقال لك كريزي إذا لم تفوز بتاعك ما أمشي أقل في المحل ده. عشان كده كثيرين منا نبجا في الكنيسة من دير أقول أكل بتاع ربنا. The same time هم نازروا بارا كمان هم نازروا أقول أكل بتاع شنو؟ بتاع إبليس. أنا أعرف في ناس كثير في الكنيسة ممكن الكنيسة ده محل هو بيت. إذا كان جاف بتاع كاشر براءة بتاع. Some of you. الكنيسة ده محل هو بيت. أنت جيني تقول لي كورة حبيتها لكن كنت ترى من يومين سيدي كانين جي كورا في مغنون كتوم جي بيل مغداد كل بموية وما في زول قارب قارب جي كورا يوم الأحد الجاي نبعين جي في كنيسة انت كويس لكن تلاتة جي كورا أنا عزيز أقولين في يوم بتاليلة ربنا يسوع المسيح هو قايل مموية بتاعك هو قايل قرارك بتاعك هو قايل بتاعك بتاعك هاللويا هاللويا هو قايل بتاعك بتاعك فلينا هذا جرائي Gerai berfikir besar kata bapa tertutup kuis. Kita lata hajat besar ada orang sepupu. Ubat kita anak anak zikir kita kau membaya. Umur kita nak naga seperti ni sehingga. Antum zikir. Bagar ayat dua ni cuma. Ijen jen suan masih dah. Nabagar kalam betaman nabi orang itu kemuka bagar kalam betul. Numa bagar kalam besar. The good brothers and sisters. Umas makalam betul. Brothers. And sisters, ya kuat kita di, kuat kita di. We do not want you to be informed about those who sleep in death, so that you have no hope, so that you have no hope. Di mahalat tadi di Arab di badan tu mukatas kekelakan. I don't want you to grieve. Like the rest of the men who doesn't have a hope. Aramaiz kita pun keliyah zanu zeli baginas alibiyah zanu barang dunia alur mendu amal. Itu aku. Dan kan kalau kamu bicara mendu amal, kamu harus supaya kamu tahu dulu. Karena ini mendu amal, kamu bicara dengan kelina sejuk di zaman al-Taba. Karena ini mendu amal. Kan dia mendo amal bukan mau berikan sesuatu, jadi mau berikan baru masa berbincangnya. Lakin hanya tanah rana zikir di mahal dengan kerana kulu pun pogo dah hanya praktikal and it's gonna happen. Bagaimana sekarang sini ni bukan tu ya benar kita cuma kita komprof back so many things gonna remember make you remember your mother, your grandfather, grandma. Kita bayar bersuara kita, bizarre kita. Let's talk about it. We do not want you to grieve like the rest of the men who doesn't have hope. Aramai is a potential, say, Bakir, Bitanas, and men who should amen. Mukin, who took Akin to get up with Akin and said, you Akin, they know Akin and Tuma Pitai can get up with the Bible. Like in Kitabas, you know, letter to Mahade, and if I know Akin and Tuma Pitai can get up with it, to move it down with that, can you shake your Iman with that? Hallelujah. Jadi saja iman kita sesuai mati awak mengatakan moro, kawan jadi saja iman kita. Zaman tadi mungkin kita bayar lebih malam sebut itu kan dulu kan cuma berapa malam sebut itu guru. Kita pikir lebih malam sebut itu mahal lah kalau dolar atau apa. Ani tanya rumahze, mana kau rumahze sih nas almin rumah. Ani tanya rumahze jadi sihulir tak sihul kuwa alasan kita kira kira kita balik muka dan sebut kita kan kuwa dah kan pun kuwa kan. Then the person that has a car, the man that has a conversation.
Ele não vai me dar uma direita, ela vai me dar uma direita para lá.
through the love of man, with the voice of archangel, and with the trumpet, Guruji. God for God, and the dead in Christ will rise again. The mind will do the same thing of removing Malin. Nas alimu tupiga wewe firaba na Yesu alimesika nimo ni hadi kwa mshuru. How will nas? Huh? Yani nas alimu tupiga wewe firaba na Yesu alimesika nimo ni hadi kwa mshuru. Itakuwa nas alimu tupiga wewe firaba na Yesu alimesika. Kani zama nitakuruji ya afoku. Nas alimu tupiga wewe firaba na Yesu alimesika nimo ni hadi kwa mshuru. Dema kama nda ya kama nita hama 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 Here our boy, our young our take is one of us, and that we got high. You are 2 years 17, the last finish at 17. Then I'm high that guy. It's a pass and also with that. One of the bigger and a father little function. Ah, you're going to get 17. That is after that. But the kid, my father. Christ
all the time give. Good. Like in life outside Christ, all the time ishiluita. Keda ayda ayda nemsa bitak. Gubalta majela raban esol mesi. Fita nemjela raban esol mesi setan fil sunun tuvara na kalas. Wovuga kuto minisha no mudur sunun. Yala o dunia bara na gya apo minta. Panemjela raban esol mesi setan shalu rehen bitau buka bara kalas. De kalam fi kitab ana berzikir neta fi kitab ana berneta kumai zikir fi kitab. Tanin jala rama nesuwa mesi. Biga di toro zeri saha bito setan shil. Ita arf lam kulu mata begini fi dunia kekir. Kulu ma dunia ina kishu minta hai. Ito kumai di mila lulu kulu mula suka rata lulu kulu mutu kumai. Kulu mana ta bujeta 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 Maeta hilu kuliyom dunia gala sete. Kuliyom dunia gala sete. Uta maeta kata. Na kwa kwa kitu mbidrami kwa wakwa mbiko mbisi, kito bijeli uta fadol kita sokele. Mafi hakiya fadol kukita. Ya kato kila kala filante fadol kukora askes. Na manasa hilu kilani fadol kukora askes, mano mame hakiya fadol kukita. Dunia gala sete jama. Ita kumayo kaya. Siri yang dalam televisyen kena galas, kena galas. Kau main sedaya, kau munaik dah ada televisyen. Ya sekarang dah ada kuis. Advertisement, sini mentes. Televisyen kita dalam sana galas dah. Dunia galas mana? Kali sama sedih, kali sama sibuk, kali sama jadi apa nak kau? Ita dia lepas. Run to Jesus. Dekat mana? Kubaduni amana sukeli babita kuru tala raba ya Yesu almasi. Lalu kini ya kanala sukeli babita kuru tebiki la raba ya kukumanda kini tani zao. Kwa kikitaba mukata ismu Shamsun. Kwa kini ya raba ya Yesu almasi. Waishu raba ya Yesu almasi. Lakini yom mila ayamu kato wa azo utu kutama tashinu. Tatuni ya shweya. Bito arfin bisa kita Shamsun. Shamsun raji kumara ismu dalaya. Dalam negeri ini masa rasul kita Samsung, dalam ini masa rasul kita Samsung, ini masa berkat kita Samsung merasuk dalam kita James. Lebih jadi musim Samsung kini para uhurisi di tahun ke dalamnya, itu min era kita Samsung jadi. Itu akhir kisah kita Samsung kita pada muhat asli kita kubur kita kawan semua kata tahun, tahun kita zaman ni mata tahun kita kata orang kata ni, lagi tahun lebih biru kumal yang susu awak kata, lagi kubur Samsung. Jangan kita rupa lebih berapa kita akan pilih semua. Hanya dari kita kumar, kita asal batal, tulah, lenas, semua kita rupa kita tidak apa. Kita jangan kita rupa. Kita akan kita pilih semua. Ini enak itu semua. Maafi. Presiden ini dia lah. Mau tak apa lah. Soalnya aku kalau was orang ini dari ini. Jom kita ambil dunia dunia lah. Saya rupa. Ujian lah apa yang soal musim itu ni enak. Lagi kuis. Kita Samsung untuk dunia lah semua. Samsung kelengkap ya, apa nak? Just one more time, just one shot, one more time. Kita rupanya kita na rupanya kita fursa yang berarti. Hallelujah. Rupanya kita na rupanya kita fursa yang berarti. For the second chance, rupanya kita na fursa yang berarti. Nanti kita kita ini sedih kalau jadi fursa kita, alilah dia mau kita kita fursa yang berarti. Samson called the Rabbi again and said, Lord, just one more time. Alleluia, wa ala munu, wa ala adabatai. For me and for my enemies. Samson abu lukatul nasa luma katul kizama mita kaya kutawa. Lakini kizama mita era kutubi kashinu. Lana aru kanana tala lukwara kutini ya isala leyo mwana kutini ya baala sanya mita. Kanana kijara leyo nana nabraga hati. Udah mungkin dia biasa pun, udah mungkin dia sosial, udah dia. Fi mahal kita, fi mahal dia, fi aku bidai, aku bidai. Dunia alas minta sini. Walaupun ada dunia alas minta, dekat dekat kita berzikir, kita berhenti. mbele Yeshua mundunu rehe. Zamanana fi dunia dunia ala sujeba mitayana jela rafa na Yeshua sisi without pocket. Zamanana fi dunia dunia ala sujeba mitayana jela rafa na Yeshua sisi without pocket.
Hallelujah.
Zaman, I'm going to send you for one. I'm going to send you for one. Remember, he died on the cross to give you life, abundant life. Without him, we will not know again. Christ and the Spirit in the river. Someone will get me there. Don't just close your eyes for nothing, close your eyes for worship. Say, Lord, honor, Lord, glory, I worship. I give you thanks. Let your name be glorified. I'm alive today because you are giving me another chance to see your face, to see your face, to seek your salvation, to seek your mercy, to seek your love. Hallelujah.
Yes.
Hallelujah.
But he's praying Arabic. For those who have Shakur Jesus, hymn number 3 is free Arabic. What are also showing to Arabic? Shakur Jesus. Wakati yati ala abu haza.
Yeah.
The Lord Jesus, on the night he was betrayed, took bread. And when he had given thanks, he broke it and said, "This is my body, which is for you. Do this in remembrance of me." In the same way, after supper, he took a cup, saying, "This cup is the new covenant in my blood. Do this whenever you drink it in remembrance of me. For whenever you eat this bread and drink this cup, you proclaim the Lord's death until he comes." Heavenly Father, in the mighty name of Jesus, we give you honor, thanks, and glory for the blood, for the bread. We ask your blessing upon this bread and upon this cup. Bless everybody who is going to take it. If there is any sickness, let that cup remove it out. If there is any pain in our body, let that bread take it out. We glorify your name. We give you honor, glory, and thanks. Thank you for your death. Thank you for your resurrection. Thank you that you're going to come again to take us, so that we will be with you in the clouds forever and forever. Thank you, Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name we pray.
Amen.
Amen. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Choir is going to continue giving us a worshiping song while we are coming and taking the Holy Communion. Hallelujah. Zaman dia nak bicara Holy Communion, choir is going to sing. Na bibada ma family yao ilipata hapo haja mwanjaji shilo wale communion vitabu dali shilo wale communion vitabu zama na hata shilo wale communion da say whatever in your heart before you take it, just say whatever in your heart.
Hallelujah. Kanisa letu kita kushukuru Yesu mpaka kitafi kuna kwa thamani ya wapae 48 arbi. Kushukuru Yesu 48 arbi hata kala kutumia miko hawa kitamu.
Yeah. Thank you.